Hey, welcome back to another video. Today, I want to give you a three-step formula to financial freedom. This three-step formula is what a lot of high-level entrepreneurs and business owners that you might know and recognize actually use to build their wealth and their financial freedom. And it's the exact same three-step formula that I use in my own life as well. And I want to share that here with you. Now, as always, it would mean the world to me for you to like the video, comment your thoughts below, and ask me any follow-up questions that you might have on this three-step formula. And also subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and make sure to share this with somebody who's also going to get value out of it. So step one is to invest in yourself. Amongst all the high-level professionals, the entrepreneurs, the business owners, the high performers that I've had the honor and privilege of working with, and mentors that I've worked with, and a lot of money that I've invested in myself, I've learned there's one common trait amongst all these high-level performers and entrepreneurs, and that is they invest in themselves. Now, whatever you want to consider investing in yourself as, it's usually investing in your own self-education. It's investing in your mind, your body, you becoming better as a whole. And I always refer back to this quote of success is not about what you're getting or what you're achieving, it's about who you're becoming. So if that's the case, investing in yourself and focusing on who you're becoming is always number one. And that has been true for me. That's always been my number one focus and my number one priority. And one other saying that I love and that I always want to mention and tag along with this topic is your actual education does not stop when school ends. It actually starts when school ends. So when you get out of university, when you get out of college, when you get out of school, that's when your real education starts. That's when the real life education starts. That's when the actual valuable education starts, which is self-education. So the first and foremost thing that you need to do on this journey to financial freedom is invest in you. Step two is to invest in your business. If you're a sales professional, then invest in tools for your sales career that are going to enhance your career, your numbers, your performance, whatever those tools might be, things that you can actually apply within your sales career. If you're an entrepreneur, invest in scaling your business, invest in growing your business, invest in your products, your services, invest in your customer service, whatever that might be. Invest in your business. If it's something that you're doing, if it's something that you're allocating your time towards, then it's something that you obviously find worthy and valuable. And if that's the case, then you want to obviously invest in it. So the second most important thing is to invest in your business. And I'll share one personal note with you. One of my mentors would always tell me, before you do anything else in terms of investments and looking to multiply your wealth or multiply your money, invest in your business. The best returns you'll ever get, the best ROI, return on investment you will ever get, is from your business. And I never forgot that, and I've applied that ever since. And that's why step two, after investing in yourself, is to invest in your business. And finally, step three on your journey to financial freedom is to invest in assets that are going to multiply your wealth over time. Whether that's stocks, crypto, or real estate, alternative investments, whatever that might be, I could do a whole lot of other videos just on these topics and investing within your circle of competence and having a 20-year horizon when you're investing and having that long-term mindset towards it and understanding what you're investing in and all of these things that go along with investing into assets to multiply your money and multiply your wealth. But right now, I'll keep it surface level. So step three in you achieving financial freedom on this journey is to invest in assets that are going to multiply your wealth. And the most important thing is this: you need to understand that this is in order. You can't move these around. First, you invest in yourself for you to become, like I said before, it's in the becoming, for you to become the person you need to become to then generate the money, to generate the income, which is why you then invest in your business to scale the income, to multiply the income, to really focus on that part of it. And then last is when you actually invest in assets that multiply your wealth over the long term. So that is the three-step formula to financial freedom. And just because it's a simple formula doesn't mean it's easy to apply. Just as easy as it is to follow these directions and follow this order, it's just as easy to get consumed by the noise, to get pulled in different ways and different paths, and to lose track of this order of things. And that's why I want to make sure that, because it's simple, you don't mistake it for being something that is not valuable. This is the exact three-step formula that I'm following to build my wealth and build my future. And whether you do or not, that's absolutely your choice. But I hope that you got value out of that. And I hope that you share this with somebody who you think would also get value out of it. And on that note, I'll see you on the next video.